Alright, so hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. Yesterday we did the intro for Halo Infinite. We played like 40 minutes of the game where we faced a lot of FPS drop issues. I'm hoping that thing will not happen in today's video, so we will be continuing from where we left off last time. Without wasting any time, let's just begin with the video. I wasn't able to start this game right now. I don't know what was happening. Every time I used to click on play, it would take me to a Microsoft store. I don't know why, but I had to reinstall the game to make it working. Now it's working. It pissed me off kind of, because every time I'm trying to do something, there's always plenty of problems that come with it. But hopefully this thing got fixed. Yep, this is where we left off.
UNSC Infinity. UNSC Infinity. Class, supercarrier. Crew size, 7,150. Not found.
Near field perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected.
Status.
Deceased.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death! Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge, superiority, renewal! He threatens everything!
Do you question my leadership? Atriox's vision...
Atriox is dead! It is his fault that we are stuck here!
The banished will never bow to anyone again! Not the Covenant! Not the Prophets! Not her! This ring will be operational. Please. There. You will have your revenge. Blade Master. Follow Spartan from a distance. I want to know everything about him.
I just hope we don't run into issues like yesterday. I really hope that does not happen anymore.
Armor link connection requested.
Accept.
Encrypted message file.
Read.
Attempting decryption. Decryption failed.
Locate message source.
Triangulation in progress. Triangulation in progress.
We're done, right, Chief? If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Match found. Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own?
Look at this pussy, man.
I told you. We lost. We need help. Not heroics.
No. We do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Enter the atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
One.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them. Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
pull back.
Okay, okay.
Okay, okay. The game does not feel laggy, it feels smooth. Thank God.
Heads up! Lots of vanish craft heading your way.
Almost died right there, buddy. No, I was way too much focused on going for the gun. I wanted that gun so badly because it looked stupid. Need to be careful now.
More reinforcements. This weapon of yours must be worth it.
I'm gonna shoot him from here. Literally dodging my shots.
This whole place looks like it's dying. Like it's clinging to life somehow. How is that possible?
Each ring is different. I see an entry point in the wall ahead.
Get in there. Find this weapon. Then we can go, right?
This is for you, human.
That guy just doesn't die.
Do you really think that you can be mine? From a side
shot. I'm done with you.
Still coming. You really pissed them off back there.
I want to kill them no matter what. but there are the FBI drones. If I walk on it, will I die?
And broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are bad ships everywhere.
Oh. That is messed up. I can actually damage myself. See a weapon here, okay. Give me that. I would take that. I really need some ammo right now. Oh, I can actually get ammo? School. Yo, give me 1 second. My mom just gave me some coffee and I actually want to drink it when playing, you know, or else it's not going to taste the same, you know. You have to drink coffee when it's kind of hot. Okay, now we're good. You feel me? I need ammo for this gun. This gun is so fucking badass. Gotta be careful here. Some cover. Looks like I'm good right now. Give me 1 second, mixing my coffee real quick. I don't know why my mom gave me coffee while I was recording a video. I had planned on drinking it after I was done recording, but okay, no. This other weapon is out of ammo, but I'm gonna keep it. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is this now?
What are those things? This is Forerunner, right? I've heard the stories, but man, this is crazier than I imagined. Dumb question. How do you know this isn't a trap?
I don't.
Great. I hope this weapon of yours is worth the risk. I'm reading there multiple is enemy the ships heading this way. Too many. We're running out of...
It looks strong.
It's been 6 months. Where have you been?
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good? My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Are you sure?
Damn. The sound effects give you goosebumps, not gonna lie. Hey, locate the weapon. Didn't I just put the weapon in my head?
No, removing me triggered a response from the ring. I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die.
If you knew how you were going to die.
Can I get some ammo?
That voice is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me, perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject that I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming.
I'm bad. Yo, look at this.
He has been assigned a number. 117.
Isn't that us?
There's something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me.
This ain't how I thought it would go.
These are the banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the inputs. You smell fine, by the way.
Damn. What is this? Oh, I have one that. It's a sniper.
Look, over there. That's the source.
The bridge is out.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back
on
up
the power
nearby.
Seat. Yo, okay. That was dumb. That was so dumb. That was so bad. That was actually bad, not gonna lie.
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe. This is part of me. I don't know why. I don't know how, but it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
You are here because you were chosen. Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield. Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
Unlike previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions and upgrade your reconnaissance. She's not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself, or you, to accomplish it.
Not gonna lie, the sound effects are just crazy. The background music is just insane.
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here.
Why do I feel like this AI is a bad one? You know, she's trying to play us or something.
On the other hand, this is the framework I used to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, do the Banished need it?
Do it.
The signal.
Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface.
Oh, there has to be a fight here. There's no way. You're giving me all the same one shit. There has to be a fight.
Second, and I'll get this bridge activated.
That is more than a second.
We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
I don't know. Okay, you know what? I'll just, shut the fuck up, man. Do this bullish track him? This gun. This is exactly what I need, you know, for long range. Is everybody dead? Yeah, it looks like that. I like this gun. Pretty cool, not gonna lie. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. All of these weapons use plasma, man. That's fucked up. There has to be a plasma too. Wait.
Wow, you got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Fuck. Noted. Up. Let's go.
Are you fucking kidding me? Here, no, I don't need that. Okay, that's a lot of people now. Oh, I'll take that. Yo, what? I like this gun. Okay, I'm gonna keep this with me. What ammo does it need? Stalker, Mangler, okay. This is the weapon that I'm gonna be using now. What is this? Okay.
Trelawney has just found the object.
Let me get a sip of coffee. All it took was one shot. It had some kind of sniper or some.
What's wrong?
This gravity lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online.
Where did his gun go? What the fuck is this? It's only got limited ammo. Where's the other one? Did the other one just disappear? What the fuck? Hello? Oh, this is fucked up, man. Never mind. Land the power suit to activate gravity lift.
If you want to get up to the surface, we need to restore power to this gravity lift.
I've given this thing. Pretty sure they're here for a reason. Right there. Yo, why can't I get up like that, dude?
object. It's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed.
Let's go.
All space, all time, all stars, stars, swelling,
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know how much FPS I am actually playing this game on. Like, I have no idea. I just want to make sure because... Oh, I'm playing it on 60. Okay. What settings? Ah, come on, man. Why was I on low settings? Okay, I'm really sorry for that. I don't know why. Maybe because I reinstalled my game.
Chief, stop.
Damn.
How is that a Spartan? We need to find out what happened.
Oh, Jesus.
She was carrying an enhanced shield module. Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming.
Shield core installed. The enhanced shield core increases the amount of sustained fire your energy alpha. Okay. Can I get ammo somewhere?
Elevator should take us to the surface.
What was that? That's a lot of people. I like this gun. All it takes is one shot. We got snipers, man. I'm about to fuck that guy up. Watch. Where is he? There has to be something in here, right? Nothing. Do I have to get a power seed? I'll just keep this with me, you know. I thought my boy was dead. Okay, shit's about to get real. Eat that, motherfuckers.
Down the elevator.
Everybody's dead.
Look for a control terminal.
I like it. This is so much fun, not gonna lie. Okay. What is this? Okay. I can call elevator with that, but hold on. I don't think I need anything else, so I'm happy with the weapons I have. Yo, okay.
This elevator is drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing.
Restore power to the elevator.
What are these things?
Genetic repositories, forerunner storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot. That should do it.
This is combat medic Lucas Browning.
Why can I not run?
If you find this, you need to understand. They forced me to help them with it. Whatever it is. They brought it up from whatever's below. When it opened, God, it was something different. I've never seen anything like it. You need to believe me. It's not my fault.
Get that cradle powered up.
That was loud.
This isn't Forerunner. It identifies as banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh! I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
Oh, there's gonna be a lot of people in that
incoming
thing.
But...
Oh,
what
boss
if
fight.
A friend?
It isn't.
I'm about to fuck you up.
Esherim's orders are that you should be brought before him. He did not specify in how many pieces.
I don't know how many times I'm gonna die. Kidding me, dude? What the fuck? What is this Hydra? Oh, should I keep this? It's like a grenade launcher. I don't know if I actually want to use it or not. Maybe not.
You were right. He was not friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Not anymore.
That's almost funny.
Give me other kind of ammo. What the fuck? What is that? There are even more weapons, right? Hard light. Isn't the one... Yeah, the one that I have is the same one. These the parts for Halo are gonna be so long.
They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
Alright, maybe I'll stop the video right here because the part has already been 45 minutes long. I'll stop it right here and we'll continue the next missions in the next part. So thank you so much for watching, guys. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to like and subscribe. As you know, it helps the small channel grow a lot. So please do that, and I'll see you guys in the next video.